It's the Pawn Show! Pawn Motor Company of Australia presents the Pawn Show Orchestra led by Bob Gibson with Peggy Brooks, Ray Dixon and Barbara Wheatley, while your Master of Ceremonies is Hayes Gordon.
As guests this week, we'll be presenting a member of the celebrated Amadio family and one of Australia's best-known saxophone and clarinet players, Clive Amadio! And here's singing star Peggy Brooks to open the Pawn Show tonight with a gay little sidewalk serenade, The Trolley Song.
With my high starched collar and my high-topped shoes and my hair piled high upon my head, I went to lose a jolly hour on the trolley and lost my heart instead. With his light brown derby and his bright green tie, he was quite the handsomest of men. I started to yen, so I counted to ten, then I counted to ten again. Clang, clang, clang went the trolley. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Zing, zing, zing went my heartstrings. For the moment I saw him, I fell. Chug, chug, chug went the motor. Bump, bump, bump went the brakes. Thump, thump, thump went my heartstrings. When he smiled, I could feel the car shake. He tipped his hat and took a seat. He said he hoped he hadn't stepped upon my feet. He asked my name, I held my breath. I couldn't speak because he scared me half to death. Buzz, buzz, buzz went the buzzer. Plop, plop, plop went the wheels. Stop, stop, stop went my heart strings. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me and it was grand just to stand with his hand holding mine to the end of the line.
If you want motoring with big-sized features but have a small-sized budget, then your new car should be a Prefect. The name Prefect, of course, is famous for economy motoring. And when Ford changed Prefect's design, the only old feature which remained was this money-saving economy of up to 40 miles per gallon. The look of the car changed completely to a big car-like styling that is completely modern. Top gear performance is so stepped up that driving has the feel of a big car. There's that big car-like feel, too, in the roominess of the smartly finished interior. Prefect's vision would be remarkable in the biggest of cars, and that big exterior luggage boot has a really mighty lot of space. Why don't you sample for yourself the big-size satisfaction you'll get in owning a Prefect? Your Ford dealer will be glad to have you make any check or test you like.
Let's go stargazing. And rising brightly into the galaxy of the coming hit parade is a song that looks and sounds like being quite a new constellation on the horizon of hit tunes. From the film of the same name, Ray Dixon sings The Gift of Love.
The gift of love is more than just receiving something warm and wonderful, wonderful and wise. The gift of love is almost past believing. We have found it in each other's eyes. Comes the time. the leaves begin to fall. We won't mind, no, not at all. While our hearts can still recall that through the years, in all the big and small ways, we have shared for always the greatest gift. For always, the greatest gift of
all. And now for a song about the legendary ladies of Spain, those sultry señoritas of Andalusia, the Catalan, and most famous of all, the maids of Cadiz, your vocalist, Barbara Wheatley.
If you to Cadiz would go, to watch the Spanish dancer, you'd see fair maids with eyes of blue, meet there to dance. Warm coquettish glances. One will say to you, Senor, tell me true, do I look as pretty as I used to do? And do you love me more than ever? Who vowed you would forget me in a different coin.
ladies and gentlemen, on my right is Peggy Brooks.
Yes, indeed, and on my left is Hayes Gordon.
A get-together which adds up to a mutual favorite. A duet from an old hit parade which goes something like this. Let's fall in love. Why shouldn't we fall in love? Our hearts are made of it. Let's take a chance. Why be afraid of it?
Let's close our eyes and make our own paradise. Little we know of it, still we can try to make a go of it.
We might have been meant for each other to be or not to be. Let our hearts discover.
Let's fall in love. Why shouldn't we fall in love? Now is the time for it. Why we are young. Let's fall in love.
Let's fall in love.
Why shouldn't we fall in love? Our hearts are made of it. Let's take a chance. Why be afraid of it?
Let's close our eyes
and make our own paradise. Little we know of it, still we can try to make a go of it.
We might have been meant for each other to be or not to be. Let our hearts discover. Let's fall in love. Why shouldn't we fall in love? Now is the time for it while we are young. Let's fall in love.
Guest star for tonight, and this evening the Forge is proud to present the famous name in Australian music, introducing saxophonist Clive Amadio. mood changes this time as our guest star, Clive Amadio, features a special saxophone and clarinet arrangement of To a Wild Rose. Say thank you from the Ford Show to this week's guest star, saxophonist Clive Amadio.
When you invest in one of the Ford family of fine cars, you are assured of lasting assets, top performance, sure dependability, and real value for money. You invest in something else too, intangible perhaps, but nonetheless important, your local Ford dealer. Extensive training and practical experience give him complete knowledge of your vehicle. His staff of competent mechanics trained in Ford factories utilize specially designed equipment to ensure the work is done efficiently and economically. And he holds stocks of the genuine parts and accessories that are right for your Ford. Wherever you live, wherever you drive, you'll find a Ford dealer nearby. Get to know him and get the very best in motoring.
Finally, Bob Gibson, the Ford Show Orchestra and Singers present a melodic color canvas drawn from the prolific output of that 20th century genius of the jazz age, Cole Porter. And this music is music with a subtle difference, revealing the composer in a rare mood of romanticism. In fact, it's Cole Porter on the sentimental side. And here's the first note of tenderness expressed in a charming little love song from Ray Dixon, Rosalie.
Rosalie, my darling, Rosalie, my
Since one night when stars danced above, I'm oh, oh, so much in love. So Rosalie, have mercy. Rosalie, don't decline. Won't you make my life thrilling and tell me you're willing to be mine, Rosalie, mine.
And now for another sentimental interlude from the folio of that dedicated cynic, Cole Porter, the man who could produce the sophisticated brilliance of Begin the Begin, Night and Day, and other masterpieces of epigrammatic melody, could also turn his hand to an old-fashioned piece of pure nostalgia. And here is Barbara Wheatley with one of his most popular love songs.
You'd be so
maestro of the polished lyric and the well-tailored tune comes another deft experiment in sophisticated sentiment. Birds do it, bees do it. Well, let's do it. Let's fall in love with Peggy Brooks.
Chinks do it, Japs do it, up in Lapland little Laps do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. In Spain, the best upper sets do it. Lithuanian and let's do it. Oh, let's do it. Let's fall in love. The Dutch in old Amsterdam do it. Not to mention the Finns. Folks in Siam do it. Think of Siamese twins, some Argentines without means do it. People say in Boston even bees do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love.
Brings us to the final echo of the sentimental side of Cole Porter. And rounding off the sentimental journey with Barbara Wheatley, I'd like to recall that charming theme from one of his musical successes, Kiss Me Kate.
Wunderbar, wunderbar, what a perfect night for love.
It's truly wunderbar, wunderbar, wunderbar.
We're alone and hand in glove, not a cloud near or far. Why, it's more than wunderbar.
Oh, I care, dear,
for you madly.
And I long, dear,
for your kiss.
Would you die, dear?
Darling, gladly.
Would you find me?
And you're mine, dear. Wunderbar, wunderbar. There's our favorite star above. What a
bright shining star, like a love is wonderful.
Rosalie, have mercy. Rosalie, don't decline. Won't you make my life thrilling and tell me you're willing to be mine? Rosalie,
Ford Show featured as guest star, saxophonist Clive Amadio, with Peggy Brooks, Ray Dixon, Barbara Wheatley, the Ford Show Orchestra led by Bob Gibson, and your master of ceremonies was Hayes Gordon. The Ford Show is produced and directed by Darcy Fitzgerald. Bruce Menzies speaking.
A reminder to Bruce to listen for the Ford Show again at the same time next week, presented by Ford Motor Company of Australia. The Ford Show is broadcast over an Australia-wide network to our armed forces and shortwave listeners around the world through Radio Australia. So, until the same time next week, it's good night from...
F-O-R-D.
And remember, wherever you go, wherever you are, watch the Fords go by!